Nobody knows you better than you. Nobody understands you better than you. And no one's going to do more for you than you. Finally, for this listening module number one, if you truly want to be a better listener, start at the basics. Start by listening to yourself. It's hard to give away or participate with another person unless you've done the same for yourself. When you learn to listen, or when we learn to listen, we reap the benefits of trusting the most important person in our life, ourselves, of trusting our gut. The people I've come across who seem to have climbed Mastery Mountain in the world of listening have this sense of gut instinct. And often I'll speak to these folks about how they find time for it or where they come to their conclusions or solutions. And they'll say, if you listen to your gut, we've all heard that before, one hand on your gut and one hand on your heart is often said to me, you'll be surprised at what you hear. You have to slow down to go fast is the way I've heard it said. I've also heard it said, and I also believe, the most important meeting you'll ever have is the meeting you have with yourself. We make time for a lot of things. If we stop and truly listen to ourselves and the energy required to rebuild and fortify ourselves, to go out into the world in the marketplace and do the things that we're inspired to do, to use our gift and access our genius, well, if we listen to the inside, it's sort of our internal navigating, it's our compass. The things we'll hear, the things we'll learn, the things that understand or come to our understanding will surprise us because they've surprised me. The power of listening to our gut, hand on the heart, understanding what the internal message is, perhaps the download from the universe, if you will tell you things that might surprise you if we slow down enough to take it in. You know, often we listen to other people or believe we are as the authority figures of how life should be played. Nobody knows you better than you. Nobody understands you better than you, and no one's going to do more for you than you. Listening to yourself is an amazing act in and of itself. When you listen to that internal voice, you'll get guidance, awareness, understanding, answers, insight, and let's call it some inspiration, the movement of energy within, to take action steps and move forward in a way that'll have powerful meaning in your life and in the lives of other people. Because if I can do it for myself, then I can give it to somebody else, but I can't give it away unless I own it. And if I practice the art of listening to myself and I come to master it, when somebody enters into my space, well, then I have a statistical probability on the high side of being able to take in what they have to offer. I appreciate you listening. I promise you, if you practice this, even with mistakes, life will become more powerful, present moments become more available, relationships will become deeper, work will become more meaningful, and the things that you find out about yourself and others will really surprise you. And I look forward to learning about that. Thank you.